Good morning, guys. So today we are going to study about lateral marks and cardinal marks and safe watermark. So first of all, we will understand that what is meant by lateral marks. So in lateral marks, suppose when the ship is going to the ZT, that is when the ship is going to the port area, so at that time the lateral marks will be available. So within that only the ship follows and goes to the jetty for berthing. So suppose this is a lateral marks where this is a region A lateral marks. So region A falls under India, Australia, and the color of port side in the lateral mark will be red and the starboard side will be green, as you can see here. Similarly, this is the section of region B in which the starboard color changes to red and the port side color changes to green. So this region A and region B is also known as Isla A or Isla B. That is international lighthouse. Its full form will be Isla full form will be International Authorities of Lighthouse Association. And Isla and region Isla A and region A is equal Isla B and region B is equal. So when the ship passes through this, so it needs to the light of which region is getting glow or which color is there, so according to that only the ship will come to the berthing place. And at the same time, suppose if the cardinal marks is here, so here you can see that this cardinal marks in which the conical shape, which is two conical shape point to point each, with each other, so that that means in this navigable water will be through west side, so we cannot go through east side. The east side will be a danger point, so for that we need to follow the west side and we will be keeping our ship towards west and we will navigate to berthing place. So similarly, in this cardinal marks you can see that two conical shape which is pointing downward, so this direction means it will be pointing towards it means that we need to follow cardinal marks south law. So as per that we will be navigating our ship toward through south area. We will not follow the north area because in north there might be less water or there might be some rock which may touch with the ship and it may be collided. So so for that only we will follow the south direction and we will go through the south and we will get out from this region and we will leave the berthing place and we will leave the port place. So similarly, this is the safe watermark. So in this safe watermark, what happens is wherever you see the safe watermark, it's a navigable water. So you can go through all of the either parts of either sides of this safe mark and you can take our ship to through after crossing to port or when we are coming to port. So at that time we can follow all the routes and we can come to the port place for loading or discharging of goods. So similarly, this is the situation in the daytime. So what happens in the night time? In the night time, if suppose that we will see the direction like north, east, south and west. So what happens in north? Night time, the flashes will be continuously, continue flash, white flash will be there, which will be continuously glowing. And in east side, there will be three cube flash. That is in night time, three cube flash will be the symbol of cardinal marks. Similarly, for the north, for the south side, there will be six quick flashing and one long flashing will be there alternatively. That is for south side, six quick flashing and one long flashing will be there. And for west side, there will be nine quick flashing. So like that we can remember as per the clockwise direction. So this is all about cardinal marks, safe watermark, and region A, region B marks. That is lateral marks. Thank you.